What do you feel about what the Dalai Lama said about refugees?
They should return their own land to rebuild their own country.
I think that he was very important, and I think it's wonderful the way he supports.
Do you know he said that the refugees should be sent back home?
No, he didn't say that.
What if I show you that he did? He
says that would be pretty biased. We don't have to consent to an interview with this.
And if these people want to stay in Europe, shouldn't they be allowed to?
But the whole Europe eventually become Muslim country, impossible. Or African country, also impossible.
There's nothing wrong with that, is there? I mean, you're a refugee yourself.
They themselves, I think, better to their own land.
No, he didn't.
So better keep Europe for Europeans.
Just ignore him. Literally, ignore him. Ignore him.
Now, if you support the work we do here at tr.news, we don't have the backing of China, so please, go to tr.news/support now and help us out financially. Thank you.